Spectator mode for Minecraft Bedrock Edition? What are you talking about? All I see are some sheep and cows. I know it's been a long time coming, ladies and gentlemen, but check this out. We are in the latest version of preview in creative mode, in flying mode. If you type game mode 6 like we just did there, and you see in the screen, we have set our mode to spectator mode. And check this out. The devs have obviously been putting some serious work behind the scenes into the ability, finally, for spectator mode in Minecraft Bedrock. So I know I covered it really fast there in the intro, so let's go over this one more time. This is the latest preview release in Minecraft Bedrock, and the way you access this is you first have to be in creative mode, and you have to be flying. So you need to be in creative and flying, and then you type slash game mode 6, and that will put you into this new spectator mode that is obviously a part of the game at this point. There are no menus for it, and we're not entirely sure, none of us, as to the implementation, how they're exactly thinking or looking at implementing the spectator mode into the game. But if you think about the implications of this, number one, something that has been very high on the list, on the feedback site of wishes for Bedrock, is hardcore mode. The one thing that was always holding back hardcore mode in Bedrock was the lack of a spectator mode option or that function in the game. Obviously now that is coming. This is still a little bit wonky. There's some glitches and things like that. It's still obviously in development. But as you see, as we're flying through here, this is very similar to what you can obtain in Java that exists in Java today. So hardcore mode is definitely probably on the radar. I would imagine this being the first step, obviously, in being able to implement that into Bedrock. Couple other things, and again, this is all going to depend. This is all new. Nobody's really quite sure. I haven't seen any information from the devs on it, but it's all going to depend on some of these other implications on how they implement this into the game. But aside from the hardcore mode, this is something that could potentially help realm owners, say, finding areas where lag exists and potentially finding areas where there's mob buildup that are causing lag in a certain world, etc. That would be one possibility. And again, depends on how you would be able to access this mode in the game once it's actually put in. That would be very cool if perhaps you maybe have to have a creative copy of the world or something. It would be very helpful for realm owners for instances like that. It could also, and hopefully this is in the mix with the devs, at least from my point of view, from a creator standpoint, this, if it's implemented properly, could also be something that leads into replay mode without an add-on, without a mod, which in the Java version, I'm sure most of you are aware that time lapses and things, which again, there's another implication, is that potentially you could be able to use the spectator mode to do time lapses as a Bedrock creator. We're all gonna have to wait and see, obviously, but there's some very exciting possibilities with this. Replay mode, time lapses without add-ons are all very possible with a spectator mode function like this. This is amazing to see. Obviously here we found flying through an ancient city. You know, obviously there are people that play the game different ways and would view things like this as cheating, but others don't. And to be able to find an ancient city if you're struggling, or to find spawners and things like that, is of course another possibility. The implications are huge. This is awesome. This was amazing to see. Great to see that there's this much progress been done on it behind the scenes. And we thought we would show it to you guys. Hope you guys are as excited about it as we are. I want to give a shout out to NavyNexus and AVG Zing NavyNexus is where we learned about this from. We saw his initial video. And if I'm not mistaken, NavyNexus credited ABG Zing, who is a member of the Tech Rock Discord, and he was the one that pointed it out to him. So a big shout out to them. I have a link to NavyNexus's video in the description. That includes some more technical details, so go check that out. Subscribe to him. He's a great source for technical info for Minecraft Bedrock and some amazing farms. Check them out. Hope you guys are as excited as we are about this. Till the next video, we'll see you guys later. If you enjoyed this, please leave a like, subscribe, leave us a comment below what your thoughts are and what you hope to see with this functionality in the future. Take care, everyone.